OVC administrators, we are on a fee today visiting some of our clients who cannot afford, with the medical situation they don't have in hand, to support their children.
Although we are providing this monthly support, but there are other challenges that they face, and we are not able to do everything 100%.
Beneficiary of our program, she's now a university student attending a startup at the Smart Institute, 16th Street, and her brother Daniel is in the 10th grade and attending brother day, and this is their mother Smoke, and she's a strong woman. As you see this place, the garden, this is what she do in support of her children. With the little help we give them, she have to do this garden to support their living, because we are not doing everything for them. We help to pay their children school fee, more especially her two children, but our scholarship is not 100%. So she have to pay her part of portion while we pay ours.
I pray that I wish one day what they are doing for me, I should be able to pay back to others that don't have, those that lost their parents.
As no help. It's a basic need, and it's supposed to be provided by the government. But the government is not even aware of all these problems in the communities. But we have been partnering with government, with the NACP. We are not really receiving direct or grants from them yet, no. But we are advocating for that now, because as you can see, our support is decreasing from partners.